Well, we've had a couple days of warmer temperatures, a little bit of rain, and after you get 4 feet of snow for the last 2 weeks, that's where it all goes, down here in the Genesee River. Water gets really, really turbid and angry. I'll take a few looks at it here, and boy, it smells just like pure mud here. Take another look at another spot. I don't know how well you're going to be able to see this because we got so much fog here and mist. But up here, the upper falls, it's roaring over there. Let's see if we can get a little bit closer to it, see it better. A little look at the middle falls. What we just saw was the upper falls area of the Genesee here in Letchworth, and middle falls showing a lot of water here. See down the canyon, so much mist and fog. forecast is for another half to a 1 inch of rain overnight. Back tomorrow to see if this river picked up anymore. Flood stage right now.